Finally, the fish approach their destination. They've navigated their way back to the spawning pool where their lives began. Weak from their long journey, now they have to cross a ridge of rock to make it from the river to the pool. The first fish make it through and start to lay their eggs. But the exhausted Cephalaspis have company. Passing scorpions have stumbled on this bounty. But the fish have numbers on their side. The clever Cephalaspis have navigated their way, while Brontoscorpio are only here by luck. They're soon stuffed to the gills, while the fish keep jumping.